The Honourable Member for Fairview-Clayton Park.
Mr. Speaker, I rise today to recognize an alumni of Acadia University, my alma mater, and an outstanding Nova Scotian, Mike Kennedy. This year, Mike has been honoured as the Young Alumni Award recipient. Mike graduated from Acadia University with a BBA in 2005. He went on to complete an MPA-CC at the University of Saskatchewan and achieved his CA designation in 2008. Mike's career has covered a wide spectrum of business, volunteerism, entrepreneurship, and social activism. He is the co-founder of Awesome Halifax and launched the Canadian Bacon Cookhouse and H2O Golf. Mike has received numerous awards and acknowledgements, including Nova Scotia's CA of the Year in 2010, making him the youngest recipient, and the Halifax Chamber of Commerce Person of the Year Award in 2014. He's a community volunteer extraordinaire, contributing to Canadian Blood Services, East Coast Music Association, ALS Nova Scotia, and the Brain Tumor Foundation of Canada, just to name a few. Mr. Speaker, I wish to recognize Mike Kennedy, who has been a mentor and an inspiration to many Nova Scotians. Thank you.